Hey, Back to the Future fans, on this episode of Beyond the Marquee, we're going to check out Diamond Select Toys' new prop replica from Back to the Future. Everybody, John Donahue, and welcome to this episode of Beyond the Marquee. And as promised, we have a brand new prop replica from Diamond Select Toys. It is Mr. Fusion. Look at that. Who better to help us out, make sure this thing is up to snuff, than the writer and producer of the Back to the Future trilogy, Mr. Bob Gale himself.
Bob. Hi, John.
How you doing? Good seeing you
good
again.
Good to see you again. Yeah.
Let's check this out. We want to open her up and
them
check
like
it out.
Like a bad penny on these shows.
Good
well,
box.
Let's take a look at this box here, because this is kind of nice. They did a good job. And where there we can see it right in there.
Cool box.
I'll open up this sucker.
So the box thumbs up.
The box gets
thumbs up.
Gets a 5-star rating
all
here.
Right.
And now
I'll move the box for you.
Move the box, please.
There you go.
And here we have, this is gorgeous. They did a fantastic job. When they decided to do this, we provided them, courtesy of Joe Walser, who led the Time Machine restoration, CAD drawings, totally accurate, of the real deal. And they got it right.
Wait a minute, what are you doing, Doc?
I need fuel. Go ahead, quick, get in the car.
And of course, there's some batteries in here. So
does it make the noise, Bob? That's cool.
Does that answer your question?
Love it.
And if you missed it, let's do it again.
One more time.
Here's the latch.
That's cool.
You will have to provide your own smoke.
What's up with that, Bob? What's the problem?
Some dry ice or some cigarettes in there? I don't know.
Is that what they did in the movie, dry ice?
Yeah, we use a lot of dry ice.
Yeah. You've got the batteries. Batteries will go in here, and there's an on-off switch.
There's a little switch there so that you don't wear them out.
Right. And you know what, Bob? Is there anything to compare this to? Do you have a Mr. Fusion?
Well, funny you should ask, John, because here's the real one.
That's the real McCoy. That's the real Mr. Fusion.
That at the end of part three, Michael Lantieri turned this thing into a lamp.
Now, so, Michael Lantieri, for those of you who may not know, was a special effects
supervisor on the sequels.
Right.
So here, boom, it opens up, the latch.
This one makes noise.
The color, of course, is a lot redder in this one. There were a couple of different Mr. Fusions, so they're not perfectly the same.
Yeah, this one's a little smaller.
This one, it's
a little, that's a little taller.
Maybe just a shade, but.
Okay.
And the knob on mine doesn't have the numbers.
There's some numbers.
But this one is screen accurate to the movies. We had 4 or 5 of these things, so they weren't all absolutely perfect every time.
Because you wouldn't have noticed that on the big screen anyway. These little numbers.
So right. So the logo here is accurate to the end of part one, and that's where you see these numbers. So. Yeah, this gets 2 thumbs up from me. I think they did a great job.
You like it. Now, where do you think everybody can find these things? If I wanted to spend my money on something as awesome as this, where would I go?
Well, I understand that you can get it from the Diamond Select Toys website, mm-hmm. or my favorite, backtothefuture.com. Best selection of Back to the Future stuff anywhere. And, of course, Stephen Clark is a good friend of the franchise.
Yes, he is.
So give him your business.
So, again, one last time. Thumbs up on Mr. Fusion from Mr. Bob Gale. And you can't go wrong with that, right? Bob, this again has been a pleasure. What an honor. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Enjoy your Mr. Fusion.
I always will.
This is great. Hey, thanks for joining us on Beyond the Marquee, and we'll see you next time. Do you mind if I eat in your home? I didn't eat before this interview. I'm sorry.
They don't feed you on your
show? They don't. This is Beyond the Marquee, Bob. You don't think we paid $400 for this, do you? You're right, Bob? You want a banana? See if this works. Some stuff in there. And we will put in some kind of a special effect.
Or not.
Wow. check out Beyond the Marquee online. Like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or follow our tweets on Twitter. Thanks for watching.